Okay, so like the basic thing I usually do is Goblin Barrow and Miner, but it depends like what they have. Or I just use Tesla for defense, and I use Dark Prince for defense. Let's see what they have first. I'm sorry about the volume. Like, you can't just hear the music for some reason. I'll start first. I just simply just send out a Goblin Barrow and see if they use it. Yeah, they have a level 5 wizard. A Dark Prince is usually good against it, so. Or a Tesla, so I'm going to start off a Dark Prince. And then use a Tesla, and then use minions with it, like. Yeah, that was worked out pretty good. So, I'm going to use a miner now, so. And I'm gonna send out a miner. With Minion Horde, I was prepared for that, so I can use my level 2 Ice Wizard. Oh, it seems like it's not. I won't worry that much. I'll use the Elite Barbarians. And if you hear any noises upstairs, that's just my family, like, because we're getting ready to go somewhere. So, like, I'm sorry if you hear that. I think we're doing pretty good so far. I just have to make sure. I have to stay prepared in case they use balloon. Again, because that's what people usually like to do. I'm gonna send out some. I was prepared also for that. That's why I have the log. You can see another video where you can see my hand where I got the log and everything. And we're going to use this also. And, well, I thought it would have got it, but it's not. It didn't. Oh, let's drag it away to Tesla. It's still not going to get it. Oh, yeah. That's good. Now they can't use Skeleton only because they sort of just used it, but they can use a Wizard. Oh, I'm surprised, actually. Good, good. Oh, he's 160 left out. Let's put it behind so he can't. Oh. Don't worry, I think we're gonna get the tower. Now all we have to do is play defense. I think we're gonna win this battle. We put the ice wizard back here, so. We did pretty good. Let's do this and say good game to them. And they're pretty good that bad. I'm gonna try to like win again so I can get to 2400 or at least open my crown chest this video. Okay, here we go. I think he might be the same as me or a little higher, but that doesn't mean anything when they're like higher because they probably have like a prepared, they have the mirror, I know. I'm gonna worry about those fire spirits, I'm just gonna set out a. Oh, that might have. Oh, that's actually pretty good, actually. Oh, they have like a low deck, so. We're gonna have to stop those furnaces from coming, so. We're gonna slow it down. Oh, they have the musketeer. Nope. Oh, this is going to be a pain to beat these guys, but. And this is going to be such a pain to beat these guys, and. I think we're going to lose this game. Good, good. We have to kill the Infernal Dragon, Because the Infernal Dragon will pick up, like. Damage as it goes. Oh, this is gonna be a problem. I can't beat them in time. I'm sorry, but I can't really do anything about it. And I think we might lose this one. You're gonna play a lot of defense this one. I charged a lot of electric, so let's send out a Liberian, and now they have more elixir. Good, good, they didn't. Let's finish this. No, I thought we would. Oh, you're just trying to play defense. I think we can still get it. This is gonna be a pain to beat these guys. Still some. Yeah, we still got the tower now. Let's go to the other tower. Let's do that. Now we just have to play defense here. Good, we're doing good over there. Prepared for that this time. Can't do anything currently. We're not gonna win this one. They're too good. The least we could do is play defense. Yeah, they're gonna crown us. This is pretty disappointing, but doesn't really matter because they were like too good and stuff. 9 out of 10. Let's open our contest. Let's hope we can get it or like get an epic. I want the bowler or the clone. I think we have a better chance of beating these guys since like it's more of an even match. Well, we haven't seen the cards yet, so we'll do which. Let's see. Ice Wizard might be good against it. This is going to be a problem beating these guys because they're too good. Let's do the way it's not right. Let them get any more hits than they already have. It's a spell deck again. Good. The strategy I think is pretty good. Like, we do that and add on to this army, like, as they go. They can easily counter it. Good, we have to kill the witch. This is a really intense battle, but I think we're gonna win. That's what we needed. I can't do anything about the. We have to kill that witch is what we have to do. Alright, the Hogger is going to make a big deal. So we have to watch out for that. As we go, so. Let's drag it away with the prince and. Let's use Ice Wizard also, that's a good, pretty good combo. They usually don't prepare that for use Goblin Barrel and Marley because they usually just prepare for a Goblin Barrel. So, let's do this and hope we can at least open the crown chest. We're gonna have to do something about that. Oh, this is going bad because I never noticed how much health. Good, at least he killed me. The witch, but we have to worry about the elite barbarians now since. Oh, this is gonna be a problem. They're gonna play as much defense. I don't think we're not gonna win this battle. I'm doing pretty bad up there. I might drop back to the Royal Arena. Sorry, that one, no, they were too good for me. I really want to get at least like one like to open and show you guys what I get out of it. I have a feeling we're going to get something good out of it, like if we win this battle. This is why they shouldn't start with like stuff like that, because I'm always prepared. They probably have a, yeah. I used the mini pick world, he just did that to drag it away, like. Good. the minions are gonna be. Oh, I know. Oh, it killed it. I probably charged a lot of elixir for them, so. They just did that. It was so funny. Like they just wanted to do something, but that there was just a waste of elixir. Like, nope. Yes, yes, good, good. We're winning this one, guys. Doing pretty good. Just send the Goblin Bureau up here. Then let's use a Dark Prince. Like here, so I can get the charging damage also. Unless they use something with it. Yeah, I mean, they really don't want me to kill it. It's okay because they can just use that. Oh, Meat Peckers are very good against that. So, like, Ice Wizard. So, let's keep going and, like, we just have to. Oh! Don't worry, you probably, yeah, we didn't let them get 2 hits is a good thing. Oh, the princess is going to start being a problem, just to log it. And do that, Tesla. Oh, I don't have any, oh, I never know that the ice is. I don't have anything to use, I'm just. Oh, this is bad, this is bad, bad, bad. They're gonna get the tail, but don't worry, we're gonna. Yeah, this is pretty good. Oh, I never know how much health it has left. Even if we tie it, we're still going right to open the crown chest. Yeah, we're going to time it. Oh, I never noticed it. Oh, I'm so sorry. Dang. We lost. Well, we will say well played because they did pretty good also. At least we're still in this arena. At least of all, we got 511 coins. 2 gems, 4 ice spirits, 10 minion hordes, 43 mortars, and 7 mini peckers.